How do you make this process easy? By first, your interview preparation begins with filling your DAF. The first step in interview preparation is with DAF. It does not begin with your interview call. Many students think that their interview preparation begins only with the mains result, but that is not so. Your interview preparation begins with your DAF, because your DAF helps you predict your interview. What do I mean by that? How does your DAF help you predict your interview? The chairman begins the interview usually. You must have looked at some scripts, some good interview scripts. Chairman is a member of the UPSC. Everybody else is a guest. They have been invited to take part in the interview process. The chairman is a member of the commission. That is why you will have B.S. Bassi board, you will have Ananth board, you will have Manoj Singh board. Each of them is a UPSC member and they are the chairmen for the interview board. They will start the interview, then the other members will ask you questions and the chairman will finally conclude the interview. That is how it happens. It's usually about 25 minutes. Each will take 5 minutes each or so. And chairman will decide how many marks you will get eventually. After you leave, he will announce a score. Usually others don't contest it unless they have serious objection, because chairman is more experienced in interviews. He takes interviews throughout the year for various examinations, whereas other members are guests. So they think chairman is more informed, so they let him take the call. He begins the interview by taking your DAF. Chairman rarely asks you on issues of national relevance. The interview is begun by the chairman and he begins with your DAF. Like, yes, Nitish, I see you studied in so and so branch or you worked here. Tell us something about this. So he is warming you up, trying to make you comfortable. Then other members take over one by one. They take different aspects. Somebody picks up your hobbies, somebody picks up your career, somebody picks up the project you did, somebody else starts with issues. So half of the questions can usually be from your DAF, which you can predict and prepare. The other half will be from general issues. They may ask issues based on your optional, they may ask some. Sometimes they may generally ask, tell us about the economy. What do you think about the government's foreign policy? How do you view reservations? Should we have them or not? What is your view? So they ask general questions. This is how it progresses. One half will be on your DAF, other half will be on this. And by 5-10 minutes, they get an idea of the person. In the 5-10 minutes, they usually, after, if you look at your interview marks, if you look at the final marks, you will see that some scores are repetitive in the sheet. In the rankers marks, some scores are repetitive, like many are at 165, many have 179, many have 193. Why are these numbers repeating?
I think for every there are 14 marks for something.
What is the basis of that? How much is your interview for? Take your cell phones and tell me what is 60% of 275?
206.
What is 60% of 275? 160? What is 60% of 275? 160? What is the exact? 165. So now you know why there is 165. So 165 is 60%. What is 65%? What is 65% of 275? 178.7. 170? That is? So 179 is 65. And what is 70%? What is 70% of 275? That is 193. Because they don't give half marks, right? What is 75%? Last year highest I think is 212. What is 75% of 206? So 206 is also a classic score. Many get 206. So now you know why these figures repeat, or now you know how they are rewarding marks. So they have baskets before them, 60, 65, 70, 75. They are trying to gauge where to place you. Usually 165 is neither rejection nor acceptance. Anything on this side is they have given acceptance for the candidate. Anything less than this is rejection. The lowest score last year I think is around 120. One year they gave to one candidate 83. Now that candidate got some of the highest score in mains. But if you get 83 in your interview, your chances are annulled, you are out.